Un buono fuori! Un buono fuori! Born dead. Rios makes a noise for Gus.
Yeah.
And of course, on my right, your left, the man for whom the whammy bar was fucking invented. Makes a noise for Rick Rozz, man. Come on. And the next person I'm about to introduce needs no fucking introduction whatsoever. Makes a noise for Terry fucking Butler, man. This next song is kind of ironic because clearly we're all here because we remember the fucking past. Yeah?
Yeah!
But this song is forgotten past.
Thank you. Excuse me.
don't know what you guys are saying. You're not making no fucking noise out there. Come on. There we go. All right. So normally, I guess, at this point in the set, I would say if you guys want to hear some old shit, but it's all old shit. So the question is, you guys want to hear some older shit? Street Bloody Gore and Spiritual Healing. I never would have imagined in a million years that I would be out here doing this for you guys. And, I have some mixed feelings, man. I'm very happy to be here, and I'm very happy that these guys have accepted me up here to do this job. Of course, I'm very sad that the right person for the job is not here to do this with us, man. But I figure as long as you guys are here, and as long as we're here, Chuck's still here, right? Yeah? Chuck's still here, right? Yeah? back. This is originally, I think I made this tune, right? Right? Yeah. Probably written not too far from here, good old Altamont Spring. This is Bad Guys in Rozz! Somebody's been peeking at the teacher's notes here. Let's go back to the Leprosy record. Let's get into side two. This is Open. This is Open. We'll be right back. All right, man. Tonight we're fucking sweating to the oldies up here. I'll tell you. This is a song that I don't think has been played live. Maybe 30 something years. I have no idea, but I'm really excited to play with you guys tonight. This is Primitive Wave. We'll be right back. right, man. Before we continue on, I just wanted to send a big thanks to all my fucking band who played here tonight. Make some noise for the boys in your hometown. Fucking Intoxicated! And now, make some noise for the boys from my hometown of San Jose, California. Make some noise for the boys you are! And of course, our friends from fucking Los Angeles, man. Make some noise for Skillhorn, man! Come on! We got a great lineup, and we're really, really happy to be here with those guys. And yeah, this is the last song on side two of Leprosy. You guys should know what this is. Here we go. You guys still having a good time, right? Yeah? You guys are still having a good time, right? Yeah? So you don't mind if we take a little diversion back to 1987 on the Street Bloody Gore record, yeah? Let's do some old stuff. This one is Denial Will Live! December out in Tampa, doing a record called Spiritual Healing with Mr. James Murphy. And I really appreciate all those people coming out, including Chuck's sisters here tonight. Let's make some noise with them. Come on. Chuck's nephew, Chris, is also here. Make some noise here. Come on. We need to show them how much all this dude's fucking work, all his riffs, all his passion for death metal and metal in general meant to all of us. So I hope they fucking feel it, because I know I do, all right? Okay. Those of you who have been paying close attention, which means you're not banging your fucking heads enough, might have noticed that we skipped a couple songs, yes! So we should probably go back and
we'll be right back. No, man. Sounds good. Sounds great. Even from back here, it sounds good.
What are you guys still doing here? What are you guys still doing here, man? What the fuck? We came here to make some fucking noise. What about you motherfuckers? What the fuck was that, man? Make some noise for the Orlando! So that means you want to hear some more? Is that what's going on here? This one is from the first record. You guys know it. Okay, here we go. We'll be right back. one more song that we have got to do. It's something of a hit single of this genre, so I'm not gonna fuck it up. So you guys know what the fuck this is, alright? Thank you all for coming out and being part of this. Our friends from far away and nearby. Okay. Here we go. Yeah.